Okay, welcome back, guys, to Far Cry Primal. Last time we were here, we were going to not kill the invaders, although we might do that on the way. No, we were going to bond with the White Wolf. And no, that's neither Geralt nor Jon Snow, an actual White Wolf. So, ooh, there's something blue over there.
We do so, wanna so.
Wenja Kauha Waidata.
Hagni Waruha. Izila Wind. Brashtar.
Plants look more like something out of Star Wars than something enough in prehistory, but hey, I'm only with magical owls. So. Going after hunting them. Although I will hunt them for the fun of it. Actually more the necessity of it. If I happen to drop them. Again, too slow. only have set 5 of that thing. I didn't kill it. Oh, it must be on the ground. Or that's just a bunch of dots. Me running around stuff. Probably that. Remember what these symbol means, but dangerous, full of terrors. Mm-hmm. It's not night yet, or is it? Sunset. Now, the time of the hunt. I don't know why I said that, it just feels like it.
Thank you. Wenja! Arni!
These animals.
Asaria, Lashburgi.
You still? Hey.
Wal Shanti.
We hear them.
Hi, Guard, Damnash Markham.
That's a white wolf? Down there. keep confusing those two gods. Come on, let's go. Let's go, Snowflake. Now, it doesn't say why, does he? No, his name would be Geralt. No. Yeah, Geralt. Come on, Geralt. Let's hunt some demons. Grouse one nearby amazing threat. Good, that's good. So each animal actually has a kind of like special abilities or bonuses. I'll jump every time I complete the mission, because it just feels like it. Something a caveman would do, you know? Again, wrong button. Ugh. I have to memorize this. Okay. Let's see, first. So. So guys, we're gonna end it there now. I hope you liked this episode. Don't forget to subscribe and leave a like. Okay, till next time then.